Nothing. There's someone here who laughs too hard at everything. There's someone here who laughs too hard at everything. You say, isn't it hard? You say, isn't it hard? Battling out, battling out. You say, isn't it hard? Battling out, battling out. You say, isn't it hard? Battling out, battling out.
Bye. Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the technical and tactical analysis, is Stuart Robson. And we have live action from the Champions Finals coming right up. Stuart, your expectations?
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Can he play it in? Di Natale. It's there for him. And a goal! Just what the fans wanted to see. The ideal way to begin. And back underway. 1-0 it is. Oh, good looking run. Nil here, and the ball is moving again. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Di Natale. Well, he's currently on 49 goals. Is today the day when he bags his 50th for the club, Stuart?
Well, he can certainly score goals in so many different ways, but his greatest attribute is his ability to find space in the box. He's a really good player.
Mateus. Puskás. Gerrard. Take it away. Lothar Matthäus. Plenty of support here, but a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Walker. Rice with it. A good effective pressure high up the pitch. Not the pass he had in mind. Terrier. Might be able to get in behind the defence. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Let's just clarify the injury situation. Our man on the side of the pitch is Jeff Shreves.
Seems to me that his foot's the problem because he got trodden in that last challenge.
Cheers, Jeff. Corner kick forthcoming. Now, sending it in. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. The corner played into the box, and a decent save. Full credit. And increasing the pressure, another corner it is. Cafu. Oh, he looks threatening, and that is how to block. So following the deflection, a corner kick coming up here. Who can they pick out? Body in the way. Donovan. And the keeper got there. Oh, surely. Well, another corner, hot on the heels of the last one. He's won the ball. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. Payet. And on to Di Natale. Well, not giving the opposition a look in. That's strong play.
Well, as you can hear, the fans think that should have been a penalty, but I'm not convinced.
And options in the centre. Mateus. On to Gerrard. Well, it all counts for naught. Ljungberg. This looks promising, but the danger averted for now. Donovan. And here's Mateus. The keeper diving magnificently to make sure he got there. Well, he thought he might have got away with it, but the referee rightly going back and brandishing the yellow card.
Well, just look at this. Magnificent agility, perfect timing, and great connection. What a goal that is.
So back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here. Breaking at pace. Brolin. They need to get bodies back. Tomori. Now Kaká. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? Perfect challenge. Chance to run at them. Oh, terrific pass. Oh, it's an own goal! A moment he would love to be able to forget. Well, that own goal has put them behind. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Payet. Now with Maldini. So the whistle then. We're at the halfway stage in this match.